This player was milliseconds away from one of the biggest blunders in NFL history. During their week 2 game against the Raiders, Arizona won on a Byron Murphy scoop and score, but fans were concerned when Murphy dropped the ball eerily close to the goal line. And according to Next Gen Stats, the Cardinals corner was just 0.02 seconds away of fumbling the football.